it. Six. She just turned six. go in and do
no,
it.
No, she doesn't. She's unsure, and that is a sure target.
Right.
So, I mean, that's for sure. I mean, there's only one person, there's only one choice for her to make, and she's still a little unsure of sitting right away, or she hasn't been taught to sit right away, or whatever. So, I'd like to see her, and you have a tendency to stand about this distance.
Right. I try not to engage her because
yeah, right.
I want to
so
her to do
probably,
it.
Probably, you know, probably what you need to start doing is maybe incorporating a little bit of, you know, movement.
Okay.
You know, something like, you know, what are you going to do? But you might also want to follow that. If you've got one person and you want...
Just say sit.
Sit. And then,
okay.
And then you need to be... The reward needs to follow immediately.
Okay.
Immediately. And so it's not sit. And then reward. It's sit, woohoo, good girl, and then reward.
Okay.
Unless you want her to hold the sit. And then you've got it, that's a duration issue.
Right,
so
right.
So you've got distance, durations, distractions, all the three D's. So if you want duration on the sit, then you're going to have to hold out little by little.
By little.
But like I said, she's got a clear target. And if she, and if that's her ID, then, and she smells her, she should sit.
Right.
Like a drug dog. They smell dope.
Sit.
And they
in my cadaver dog sits immediately.
It should
yeah.
be the same thing.
Okay.
So, if she's got two targets and she needs to snip one and then the other to ID, then you might want to work on, if she goes over to the other person, you ignore that behavior, and she taps Michelle, sit, immediately.
Okay.
So that you reinforce the correct choice, because to me, she's unsure. She's
okay.
looking for, at you. She turned around several times and she's looking at you for some kind of a confirmation.
Okay.
And your body being